This creature is in a tricky situation with its own horn almost poking into its skull. Horns, versatile in the animal kingdom, serve various roles like weapons, defense, dominance displays, and even tools. But sometimes, these very body parts can harm or even kill the animal. Deformed horns are rare, possibly due to genetics, hormonal imbalances, age-related overgrowth, or injury. In captivity, trimming is possible, but in the wild, it's a different story. The deformed horn can slowly pierce the skull, leading to a fatal outcome. Take the unique Babirusa from Indonesia, for instance, where tusks grow back towards their eyes or skull, especially in older individuals.